Let's make a fast group picture and then thank you very much.